My aha moment in rock and roll was listening to Bob Seger's old time rock and roll while watching Risky Business. I believe I was in about fourth grade at the time. Might have been not the right content for a fourth grader. But I fell in love with old time rock and roll, Bob Seger. My dad had it around the house. I used to listen to it all the time. And I decided to do it for my fourth grade music class project where we had to perform something, and I did that, and all the girls went nuts, and that's when I remembered I loved rock and roll, and I loved doing it. I do love my life now, but yeah, that was my aha moment. Come see Fujita Scale at Make Music Denver, June 21st.